Well, this is a little bit embarrassing, isn't it? I recorded this a little while ago when the game finished and never actually uploaded it to YouTube. Yes, I got ill, but I also forgot about it, which is a confession of mine right now. Anyway, what it is the final turn of the game of Auburn Crown 0.4 played between myself, El Condoro, and Beriand a couple of months ago, and he roundly beat me, which was fine. But this final turn, I did actually record and just completely forgot to put up on YouTube. So anyway, here it is now. I'm not going to say a lot. What we'll have a look at, of course, is the actual turn that he made against my forces. I had offered to surrender, and he graciously accepted the offer for me to surrender, which enabled him to get a minor victory. But if the game had have continued on, clearly it would have been a major victory for the adversary. So my allies were doing their best, but were not good enough on this occasion. Anyway, we'll also have a look at the research of each of the countries. We'll look at the expenditure, the graphs and charts that go with all of that sort of thing, and have a look at the diplomacy situation as well at the end of the game. All right, so I'm not going to talk a lot, you'll be happy to know, and I just hope that you enjoy watching the replay, listening to a little bit of ambient background music, and just enjoying watching the moves as they play out and the information that you get. 0.5 is about to drop. In fact, it has dropped. I have released that for anybody who's interested in playing 0.5, and I will be making videos and so forth for that at some stage too. So anyway, without further ado, I will leave you to it. Thank you for watching all through all of this, by the way, and it was a great game, good fun, and I hope you enjoyed it too. All right, on the flip side, bye for now.